Fighting Forest Tigers. Today is August 25th, 2023. It is a fantastic Friday.
My name is Taylor Andrews, broadcasting from WPFES.
And I am Amira Howard.
And we are both from Ms. Scott's 4th grade class.
Thanks for tuning in. It is a new day. Tigers, let's take a moment on to reflect on positive thoughts.
I am a smart, proud Peyton Forest Tigers. I will come to school ready to learn. I will speak in complete sentences. I will keep my school nice and clean. I will speak and act with kindness. I will show gratitude by saying please and thank you. I will make good decisions. I will remain safe, organized, respectful, and responsible. I am a smart, proud Peyton Forest Tiger.
Here is today's forecast.
The weather for today will be a high of 92 degrees and a low of 72 degrees. It will be sunny and humid today. Stay hydrated!
What do you call fake spaghetti?
Let me guess. A noodle?
Nope, an impasta.
The IB Learner of the Month trait is communicator. Do you actively listen to the person speaking? Share your ideas confidently and creatively? Express yourself in many ways? Give positive feedback? And know when to take your turn speaking? If you answer yes, you are showing the traits of a communicator. Girls, your dojo goal for the month of August is 60 points. We know that you can easily reach this goal by following our ROAR expectations. Students with 60 points or more by the morning of August 31st will receive a special recognition. Check how many points you have each day to make sure that you are on track for August. Thank you for making Peyton Forest Elementary a great place to be.
Good morning, boys and girls, and welcome back to another exciting day at Peyton Forest Elementary School, the best school in Atlanta Public Schools. I'm Dr. Pruitt, your proud principal, and I want to just say good morning and well wishes to you all. I hope you all have gotten adjusted to the first days of school and that you are excited to be at Peyton Forest, that you're enjoying being with your classmates and also with your teachers. I'm seeing so many great things happening at Peyton Forest. I love the way you guys are walking down the hallway, exhibiting your ROAR expectations, and even in the classroom and with your special teachers. So many fun things are happening. I'm looking forward to ending this month with a bang, with having all of our students being able to attend our water day, because you're going to have perfect attendance. So let's not forget that we all need to come to school every day so we can participate in this grand event. I hope you all have a wonderful school day.